live on Friday Night SmackDown, and ever since the distraction by Sasha Banks before the commercial break, Zelina Vega has been in control of the champion, Bianca Belair.
In a couple of moments where Bianca's almost gotten it all the way back, it's like we're in the middle of one right now.
And Bianca trying to fight back into the matchup, Zelina Vega trying to earn herself an opportunity. And look at Belair now. Oh, great athleticism by the champ.
They're trying to out joust each other there. Bianca Belair ends up on the... Oh, never mind, a little foot kick to turn things back.
And now Zelina Vega and Belair trying to shoo her away. Vega, though, hanging on. Oh, shoulders down. No, shoulders up. And now Bianca Belair powering up Zelina Vega.
Unbelievable strength.
Yeah, but try to sunset foot, just couldn't roll through. And now Belair face first goes Zelina.
She just picked her up and threw her like Krauser threw the shot put the other night.
And there's a slam by Bianca Belair. Ah, there it is. Moonsault cover. Is it enough to put Vega away and a kick out at two?
The power to pick up other adults and throw them around, and then the incredible athleticism to do that off of the ropes. Bianca Belair is the full package.
Have to give Zelina Vega credit, Pat. She's hanging in this match, giving the champ all she can handle.
Not just hanging. She's been pretty dominant for portions of this thing. If she gets a win, she has to think she has a championship opportunity.
Vega again looking to control the champion. Bianca quickly back to her feet. And now Vega looking for some sort of sleeper hold. But Belair backing her into the corner.
Still hanging on. Zelina finally getting knocked off there.
And now Vega from behind again looking to go for the sleeper hold.
Like a spider monkey, she's on Bianca's back.
And meanwhile now, Bianca Belair turning it around. And Belair now, power, what a suplex.
Roll through.
And Belair. And now, Vega. Vega with a counter. Both women down middle of the ring. Zelina Vega trying to crawl to the cover, trying to knock off the champion. This would be a monumental upset here tonight on SmackDown. Hook of the leg, Belair's got to kick it too.
First this, incredible strength for one suplex. Then she was setting up for two with Davey Boy Smith, and Zelina was able to flip the momentum and land Belina or Bianca on her head.
And now,
jeez,
Zelina driving the knee. You're excited as we all are, Pat. Wild night here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. So much happening. Zelina Vega now caught by Bianca. And Bianca now slugging Vega into the barricade. And now back into the ring.
This has been unbelievable to watch live.
I don't know if Vega has anything left. Up on the shoulders now of Bianca Belair. K.O.D. Kiss of death. Cover by the champ. Bianca with the win. I'm on my own against the wild.
Here is your winner, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Pat, you got to give Zelina Vega credit. She put up a hell of a fight tonight against the champion.
Not only did she put up a hell of a fight against the champion, she came here and made this happen. But when you run into the champ, things like this can happen. First into the wall, K.O.D. The champ is the champ for a reason. Zelina had a hell of a performance, but this is the greatest.
This time around, Sasha Banks has to avoid the K.O.D. It's Belair and Sasha Banks. SummerSlam, 2 weeks from tomorrow.